Okay, and I'm back today with Tomb of the Lost Queen. Oops. Why do I keep doing that? With these full screen games, I have to adjust it sometimes. Okay. Tomb of the Lost Queen. Another one that isn't super popular with the fans, but I like it.
"60 years ago, a violent sandstorm uncovered an ancient tomb in the desert outside Cairo.
Ooh.
A British expedition set off in hope of finally finding Egypt's legendary lost queen. The expedition never returned. The explorers were lost, presumed dead.
Ooh.
60 years, a grisly tale of the curse to the only proof of the tomb's existence.
Now, yesterday was the first day all month that I have not played any Nancy Drew. It felt kinda weird. But, you know, I get to play two games today, so maybe even three. Those guys.
Are you okay?
Wow. He looks dead.
Help is on the way.
He looks very dead.
Okay. What have I missed?
A lot, actually. The crew left after the storm. They kept talking about the old team that disappeared, and then they were gone. Oh, who cares? I'm just glad you're okay.
About that.
What?
The docs here say there's reason to believe I was attacked.
Ooh.
Nancy, you're the only one I can trust now. I need you to be my eyes and ears until I can get out of here.
But I just came here to job shadow you. Are you sure? Will you be coming back?
As soon as they release me.
Hmm.
Until then, keep me updated on what you're seeing. I've got some notes in my bunk area. Get caught up to speed. Keep everything you find between you and me. The less you seem to know, the safer you'll be.
Okay.
Got it. I'll see if I can prove whose tomb this is and find out who attacked you. Bye-bye.
Nancy, you better hope there's nobody in this tent that could overhear you. Hmm, nothing there. It's a person.
Nancy.
Who probably overheard you.
Of course. Good. We need all the help we can get. Look, this is awkward.
What's that?
Professor Boyle is gone, and I have to say this to keep things from getting awkward. But look, I'm assuming the authority in the time being.
Are you sure everyone here agrees to that?
I just meant the American team, which is just you.
I can take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but can you take care of a site that's thousands of years old?
Actually, probably
not. I'll answer that for you. No, you cannot.
Is that necessary? Do we really need someone in charge?
Yes, it is, but it shouldn't affect you all that much. I'm not going to go on a power trip or anything crazy. Trust me. I just don't want the site to fall into chaos. I'm working entirely out of Professor Boyle's playbook.
Mm-hmm.
Did you see what happened to Professor Boyle?
I couldn't see a thing. I couldn't keep my eyes open for a second.
Did you know Professor Boyle was attacked? At least that's what the doctors think.
Who told you that?
He did.
Don't worry. He's probably just all turned around from the injury. There's nothing to worry about here.
I'd better get going.
Later.
Except for the fact that the doctors told him that.
Whoa, you cannot go back there.
Yes, I can.
I'm looking for Professor Boyle's notes.
His notes are off limits.
He wants me to have them. Call him if you don't believe me.
I will. Trust me.
I'll catch you later.
See you.
Now let me go get his notes, Lily. Well, that's not his notes. But that explains my connection to the case. Oh, his notes are over here. Right. Okay.
Part of John's notes are missing. That doesn't seem right.
No, it doesn't. Let's keep exploring, though. Ooh, here's my room. Or my section of the tent. Professor Beatrice Hotchkiss. That name sounds familiar. Is it time for my snack? Yum. Just wait, Nancy. Soon you will resort to stealing those. It's like your lifetime supply of Cuckoo Kringles wasn't enough. You have to steal them.
Stay out of there!
But, you know, that'll be Wednesday.
This game looks cool. Can we play?
It is cool.
Yes.
I might play around.
The goal is to get all of your pieces off the board first. When a token reaches the last square, it's removed from the board. To move, throw the sticks. The number of light sticks determines how many spaces you move. If all four sticks are dark, then you get to move 5 squares.
Okay.
I threw a 2. What does that mean?
You can move any of your tokens to either an empty square or a square occupied by your opponent.
So I'll have to move that
one. If you throw a 1, 4, or 5, move a token and then throw the sticks again. If no moves are available, the player skips their turn. I rolled a 3, so I'll move my token 3 spaces. If you land on an opponent, you swap places, sending your opponent's token back to your token starting position. If an opponent and adjacent squares, then they've created a block. You can't swap places with a token in a block, but you can move over it. There are 5 special squares on the board, each with their own name and design. The square with the ankh is a safe square, and the token on this square can't be swapped. All tokens must stop on the square with the bird, even if the throw would have moved them past it. They can move past it on their next turn. Landing on the square with the water sends that token back to the square with the ankh. The last 2 are safe squares, so tokens can't be swapped. Huh. Let's start a game. You can go first.
Okay. Yes, I have to move that one. I enjoy Senate. It's
fun.
Oh, Nancy, stop your whining. Ha! And let's begin the gloating. Ooh, I like that number.
So can't do that. 5,
this one, I think. Yeah. Okay. 3, can't move that one. I like to get all my pieces off before she gets any off. Does not usually happen, but I like to think high, think big.
Back to where you came from.
Oh, I came from the United States. Are you really sending me all the way back there, Lily? Okay. Guess I'll just move that piece. Ha. Ooh, I think that one's a 4. Ooh, that was a 5.
Ha.
Ha. Ooh, a 3. Yes. I'm going to get the first piece off. Probably. Okay, a 3. Good, good. I don't want to waste. Like, if I get a 1, then I'll go. But I don't want to waste, like, a 2 or 3 when I can use it.
Look out!
That makes sense. Oh. Ah, there we go. Okay. Perfect. I have a good number of pieces on their way. Well, I don't think I'm going to get all my pieces off before she gets any off. But, you know, on the plus side, I got 1 off before she got any off. Yikes.
Bad news for you.
Bad news for you. I pulled ahead. Ha. Okay, so that wasn't so much of a ha moment. But now I'm in the lead. And you aren't. Okay. We can work with that. We can also work with that. Now I'm blocking you. Come on, Nancy. Roll something good.
I'm sending you back.
Really? And I'm just going farther ahead. Really? That was very rude. Can't move that one. Don't want to move there. I guess I'll move to the safe square.
Hey!
Oh, just you wait.
No fair!
No fair? You did the same thing to me. 2, 3. And 1. And, ooh, a 3. Okay. We're making good progress here, Nancy.
Rats.
Ha. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wonderful. Why does she keep getting all the high numbers? If we can get in between there. I don't know if I can, though. But if I can get in between those. Yes. Oh, that was just a 1.
Rats.
Well, that works. Ooh. Okay. 2, 3, 4. Good. Ha! I'll just keep blocking you. I think I'll move this one. That worked out very nicely. Now I can move that. Ooh, just 1. Good, good. 2, 3. Okay. I can work on getting in the front. Okay. Just a 1, you know, nothing big. But now I'm right in the middle, which is perfect. Maybe I'll move this guy. I think I'll try to move that one. Which means she'll move into that spot. But I can still move that guy. And then that guy. And then this guy. Which means that was an awful move. Good job, Lily. Really? Bad job, Lily. You ever gonna move? There we go. Okay. Can we move any more? Good. That was good. I'll just fill up that space again. Pretty sure. I mean, I could lose, but it's not likely at this point. Okay. We're almost there. Okay, I win. No way she can pass me. Unless she just gets, like, perfect scores. Oh my goodness. Okay. the end of the Reign of Terror, sort of.
I win!
Okay, I guess this is not exactly equivalent to French history. But, you know, Professor Hotchkiss is here, so she's a scholar of French history, you know. Interesting. Sort of. What can I take? That's mine. I wish that was mine.
I bet I could translate that.
A handy dandy hieroglyph translator.
Map of the site.
Isn't that what we all wanted?
Ancient Egyptian bone charms. I was hoping those existed.
I choose to believe that she is saying the ancient Egyptians made phone charms, because that just makes that statement a lot funnier. It was like, Nancy, no. Ancient Egyptian phone charms are not a thing. But, you know, pretty sure she just means that she was hoping phone charms related to ancient Egypt existed, which apparently they do. Okay. Well, this is not going how I thought it would. Oops, there's the back at least. Pretty sure that's one ear. That's the other ear. Okay, that's the head. That's the neck. Oh. I guess that piece did go there.
There's a piece missing. I wonder where the rest of the amulet pieces were found in the tomb.
Well, N13E2, which, you know, I already looked up, is in the far corner. So I guess we'll go figure that out very soon. Water. Use the shattered pieces to build the amulet. That is a step on my list, and it reminds me vaguely of the shattered medallion. Mostly because of the word shattered, so.
You are still here, darling.
Oh, you can drag me away. But if you don't mind, I prefer Nancy.
I prefer the distinguished Dr. Raku.
Hmm.
It appears neither of us is going to get what we want. So I must know, are you very brave or just very stupid?
Oh, I'm not afraid of a curse, if that's what you're getting at.
It is, but you still haven't answered my question.
I guess you'll have to wait and see.
This is the only good answer. Don't worry, Nancy. I will figure you out.
What do you know about Lily?
I've seen many like her.
What does that mean?
Ambitious, young, smart. The ones like that, they achieve. Or they flame out in a big...
That seems dramatic.
The world moves on the back of dramatic lives. I do not think this is a good thing. Lily, she is like a spinning top. She stands straight, but the slightest nudge, she will go ping, flying off in a crazy direction. I do not trust her.
Then why did you choose her to be part of the dig?
Someone I fully trust would never be able to surprise me.
Hmm. I guess that makes sense.
I still don't understand why you would want Lily.
But Nancy does not think it makes sense.
She is smart, and her downfall is being too ambitious. She is so much like me, I'd be a hypocrite to not like her.
What do you think about Professor Boyle?
He's lucky to be alive. It's a good thing professors have such thick skulls.
Did you two get along?
Get along? I know him. I respect his work.
Were you okay with Professor Boyle working the site with you?
No.
Why not?
When you are the best, like I am the best, no one else can ever help. No, they only get in your way.
But Professor Boyle is one of the best archaeologists working today. He wouldn't be getting in your way.
One of the best? I am the best. That's why this site is mine.
What's going to happen now that there's been major injury?
Usually it means we are going to be shut down. So now we work fast.
Hmm. Professor Boyle was supposedly injured by a lightning strike.
If it was sabotage, you'd probably get shut down even faster.
The medical report states that he was struck in the head with a blunt instrument.
No, that can't be.
That's what he said.
This is serious.
I know. Someone attacked him.
Do not be so hasty. We don't know what happened. But it's best you be careful anyway.
I think Professor Boyle was attacked.
Do you have any evidence?
I have enough. If I'm wrong and it's an accident, then no harm done. If I just assume it was an accident and let his attacker get away with it, who knows who will get hurt next?
You are very shrewd.
What are you working on?
Yeah, she really is.
This mural here, there is something very important hidden in this wall. I don't know if I can decode it in time.
Can I give it a shot?
No. You want to try the other mural up top? Yeah, sure.
I need a few tips for reading the hieroglyphs.
A few tips? Yes, that's how I learned to read hieroglyphs. At first, they were inscrutable and mysterious, but then I got some tips. Just go look in your books.
Have you made progress? Did you find anything to say whose tomb this is?
I wish I could say we found the lost queen, but I don't know for sure yet. The answer is here. We may find the mummy, but if we do not crack this before they come to shut us down, we may never know who we have found.
Do you have any idea what that inscription means?
Look at the hieroglyphs. They are not supposed to be riddles, and I still grapple with them. Sometimes for years. The actual riddles, forget it. That's why I am here, staring at this wall. I cannot think if I am not working.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Well.
I bet I could translate that.
That was Abdullah.
Never enter where?
Probably the tomb, Nancy. Let's go in here. Can I put that back? Okay. Don't need to carry that around everywhere. I mean, in my
this
hand.
Is approximately where the other amulet pieces were found.
Let's brush away some dirt. Check.
It's stuck.
Well, good thing I have a pickaxe. Ha! I mean, It's a good thing it was loose. Wink, wink.
It looks like the red scarab is missing.
Yes, it does. Can't even look over there yet.
That jackal symbol is at the beginning and end of this passage. There must be something special about it.
Hmm. Ooh, yes. That letter is probably and. I'm sure I had this written down somewhere. Oh. No. Yeah, I only have one area written down somewhere. Well, this phrase repeats, or these three symbols repeat fairly often. So that would probably the ye something. Oh, that's probably new. Oh, we are the something something. Come ye hither. Okay. Come ye hither, oh, gods, in train of, oops, where am I? Chorus. And what's this? Let the steps.
Looks like I need to find out who the four sons of Chorus okay. were.
A lot of letters repeated there, apparently. What's in here? A door.
These must be the queen's titles John mentioned in his notes. It looks like a hieroglyph appears in the bottom row when the column contains only one type of hieroglyph. Okay. I need to rearrange the pieces so the bottom reveals the hidden message.
Now, pretty sure. Wait, no, that's probably where that's going to go.
That's it. Now, if I only knew what it meant.
Yeah, well, we could probably translate it. Let's see about translating that.
A queen is buried here. I knew it.
Did you know that, Nancy? Really, did you?
It's still sealed.
Well, then let's break it.
Oops.
Oops. I think Lily's right. Well, Nancy is not exactly qualified.
I think we found the tomb.
Oh, hello, Lily.
I've got to see this myself.
Brilliant!
Who are you?
Who is that?
I think Nancy's confused too. Who are you? And you? What? Two people?
What is this?
How did they get in here?
It's a curse.
Everyone, get out of here.
Let's just get this light to turn back on.
No!
Well, I think everyone needs to get out. Okay.
Hello.
Do you think there's something to this curse?
I've studied curses, so look. Don't make me say it.
Say what?
Yes, I do. Even reading about curses gives me the creeps.
Why are you reading about curses? They give you the creeps.
I know, it's weird. It's like if I can learn everything about curses, then maybe they won't have any control over me. I can tell that you probably don't believe in curses, so please don't make fun of me.
I'm not.
Sorry, I'm just a bit worked up. I'm probably just being oversensitive. You're too calm. Do you know how effective curses are? They are deadly 76.42% of the time. You know what else has that fatality rating? Whitewater rafting with a hungry bear who also has the bird flu and he's holding dynamite.
That's very unlikely.
What's that book?
Curses of the World, the Compendium of Cruel Curses and Curious Casualties. It does have a lot of C's.
That doesn't seem like light reading.
I was originally going to go into paleontology, but no, I changed my mind freshman year. Why did no one tell me about how creepy curses are when I switched majors? Dinosaurs were bad news back in the day, but now, totally safe. Mummies, on the other hand, I make poor life choices.
Curses aren't real. You'll be fine.
No. No more taunting the curse. At least not around me. I'm too young to die out here. I have things to do. I'm still in school. I haven't even started my life yet. I'm not tempting fate here, Nancy. I refuse.
Okay. I can respect that.
I guess.
What did you think about being there to finally open the tomb? I don't know what to think. When I was near it, it just felt... No, it's stupid.
What?
Something was in that room with me. Whatever it was, it wasn't human. At least not anymore. Don't go in there.
Well,
what do you think about Dula? Say what you want about how he behaves. He's earned it.
What makes you so sure of that?
I've studied his career. He's a bit of a jerk, but let's face it. When you think of archaeology, you think of him. He's the best. A decade of dedicated study.
Okay, I guess you have a point.
Thanks. It just bothers me when people are critical of him. He's sort of a hero of mine.
I'd better get going.
Later!
Okay, then. I don't think I would want Abdullah as my hero. Okay, let's see if we can charge this flashlight and get it working again. Whoa.
Flashlight's dead. I'll need to find another light source. It looks like someone was tampering with these wires.
I bet it wasn't charged. Who are you?
Hello.
Not to be rude, but who are you? Why are you here?
I could ask the same of you, but I won't. I'm Dylan Carter, to answer the question you didn't ask, but probably meant to.
I'm Nancy Drew.
Brilliant! Well, good chat. Mustn't keep you from your duties.
Let's keep chatting.
What do you think of Abdullah?
He's got quite the ego, but I'm sure he deserves it.
What made you say that?
If he didn't, no one would put up with him. History's great pioneers always tend to be a bit prickly. Sure, he's a tyrant, but he's supposed to be the best in his field.
Do you think he is?
Who knows if it's true? He's either the best or the guy who says, I'm the best, the loudest. Unfortunately, either one of those two things works equally well. You know, he's just on the edge.
What do you mean?
He's close to being the world over. He must have gotten a glimpse of what that would be like. I wonder what he'd do to make it over that last hurdle.
Why are you hanging out here outside instead of going into the tomb?
Why aren't you hanging out outside?
I have better things to do.
Oh, you do not. When you come to your senses, I'll still be here. You know why England tried to take over the world?
Boredom?
Because we've got everything you need. Except for the sun. You know why we stopped trying to take over the world?
Because everyone else got sick of it?
That they did.
Is the real reason you're hanging out here because you're not cleared to actually go into the site?
I was hoping we'd be able to get over that little bump in the road before that cat got out.
What do you do exactly?
Cat will always get out when Nancy's
As a tour guide, I show the world to those who want to see it. It's the best job on the planet, next to lion tamer or astronaut.
Where do you give tours?
All throughout Egypt.
That sounds like a fantastic job, but why aren't you leading a tour now?
It's getting very competitive these days. I need every advantage I can get. Well, that's why I'm here, to be perfectly on the level I have to be.
Since you're a tour guide, can you give me any information about Egypt I might need to know?
Sure, here.
That's not really that Egypt, that's about history. Or the
Gondor Goddesses. Surely you've heard of the curse.
I have. Do you believe in it?
Of course I do.
But since you're here, you must not be worried about being cursed yourself.
I've been gloriously unlucky my whole life. I don't think a curse could make things much worse.
I'll catch you later.
Hurry back now.
I actually might have to. Let's finish putting this cat back together.
Got it.
And take it with us. That's the natural progression, I suppose. I need some lamp oil. Because who doesn't need lamp oil?
Yeah.
Is it strange that some of the hieroglyphs don't make sense?
There is a saying. If a lion could speak, we would not understand it. So let's say one day, magically, poof! A very smart lion learns to speak the king's English. How he understands the world is so radically different that even though you understand the words he spoke, you could never understand what he was trying to say.
Is that how you think of the ancient Egyptians?
Yes. Now let me show you why I am the best archaeologist in the world in one simple step.
Okay, go ahead.
Sure.
I am Ramses II.
I thought you looked familiar.
Please, I am much more handsome than he was. Now pay attention.
Cheeky Nancy's my favorite Nancy.
I am Ramses II. I look at my kingdom. Look at it with me. Be Ramses with me. Come now, survey the kingdom. We are kings. Look at the sands. They part in the most elegant tribute to our majesty. Listen to the river. You are not doing it.
Sorry, I'll try harder.
Good. Listen to the river. That is better. The birds of prey and even the deadly serpents bow before us. They look to us as if we were the sun. And remember, we are Ramses. We are the sun, most favored by Ra, sun god. The heartbeat of this world is for us alone. Looking at all of this, what do you want?
What could I possibly want?
Exactly. Now tell me, what are you afraid of?
I guess losing what I have.
Yes, you are thinking like a pharaoh. Now tell me, how could you lose what you have?
I can't lose anything. I'm the pharaoh.
Wrong.
Nancy's getting way too into this.
You will die, Ramses II. You will be gone and forgotten.
Okay, but how does all of this lead to the lost queen?
For thousands of years, the lion spoke, and no one understood. But understand the fear, and you understand the man.
Do you know Dylan?
I know of him.
You do? So he has a reputation?
He is a very popular guide, for whatever that is worth. I do not like guides. They distort history and turn the other way, as sticky-fingered tourists steal every bit of Egypt they can find.
That seems a little harsh.
Not harsh enough. Every tourist thinks, what will it hurt? I'll just take one small piece of the pyramids. And they come, by the millions they come. And bit by bit, they smuggle our history back in their luggage. They're worse than the museums.
What do you think of this tomb?
What are you getting at?
It's amazing, the amount of detail, the size. Someone really important must be buried here.
After 5,000 years of recorded history, that could be said about every hole in the ground.
But that's what you think, isn't it?
I don't leave the house for anything less than amazing.
So it's safe to assume it's going to be a major find?
You tell me.
I translated the hieroglyphs.
Beginner's luck.
Who do you think is buried here?
No, I do not guess.
Who are you hoping to find here?
Who does everyone want to find? The lost queen.
Who is that?
Nefertari.
Why is she lost?
Over 100 years ago, they found her tomb. The most magnificent of its kind. But when they opened the tomb, do you know what they found?
No.
Nothing?
They found two kneecaps. The queen was nowhere to be found.
Why is that?
Nobody knows. I say she was never there to begin with.
Do you have proof?
No. The people who had proof have been dead 100 times longer than they were ever alive. So they're not talking.
Mm.
We have to learn to think like they did. But it's not easy. Anyone who says different lies or is stupid.
Do you think international
teams
have
stolen
the other
people are stupid thing, isn't he?
No, I do not think. I know.
You don't seem very happy to have Dylan here.
Good. I'm glad you noticed. If this were my sight, like it should be, he'd be out on the sand with his hat in his hand, trying to catch a ride back to Cairo. And he would never find one, because there is no street.
Bye.
Goodbye.
It's very specific. Now, I don't know. I went down that way. I did not go down this way, though. Well, I guess I can't even do anything done that way anyway. You.
Sandstorm did not scare you away.
It'll take more than a little sandstorm to get me to leave.
Shh! Do not tempt the Anunnaki.
The what?
I should not have even spoken their name. Disregard that. I didn't mean to say Anunnaki. Blast! I said it again, didn't I? I'm Jamila, by the way. But if anyone asks, you haven't seen me.
Why are you here?
Well, I can't exactly be there now, can I? That would make no sense.
What do you think of
Jamila? Combats Nancy's questions very well.
Yeah. Did I have to have an opinion of him?
I guess not.
Oh, good. That's a relief.
What do you think of Abdullah?
Not much. He talks always like there is an audience near. But what audience would listen to such a tedious man? I say let him think he's in charge if it makes him happy.
You don't think he should be in charge?
I don't think he's capable of being in charge. He doesn't even believe in the Anunnaki.
Are you worried about the curse?
Who could be worried about a curse at a time like this?
A time like what?
The makers. The original architects. They're watching.
Who are you talking about?
Nancy, they can't hear you. You do not have to pretend.
I'm not pretending. What are you talking about?
How could you not know? This is the cradle of civilization.
Right.
Here we were born. And like all infants, this is where we were taught.
Taught what?
To be human. We didn't just figure that out. But for millennia, we lived in caves. Terrified of the very earth, of fire and wind and lightning. We cowered and dug down into the earth. But one thing of all humans, we are curious. One night, our ancestors saw the sky catch fire, and the brave ones left their caves and walked into the light. And there they met the teachers.
I don't follow.
They brought us to the next level of consciousness, and in return we built them the pyramids.
I'm not so sure I agree with you on this one. If aliens built the pyramids, why were human leaders buried inside?
They were not just rulers on Earth. They were the chosen, the favorite of the Anunnaki.
If we built the pyramids with the aliens, why did they all just leave?
Oh, they didn't leave. They're all around us. Do you want me to call them?
No.
Oh, well, that's a shame. They're an amazing sight. They're slender and tall and have the most gorgeous, glowing, luminescent fangs.
When did you become so interested in aliens?
Sunny June. I took his Are You Alien or Alien Out course. Changed my life. Did you know that aliens were there at every major human milestone, with the exception of the moon landing?
All right, I'll bite. Why?
Because it was a rude thing to do. They wanted no part of it.
Who is Sunny June? I've seen his name everywhere, but we've never met.
I can't explain it all to you, not now. He's special. He's met then.
Met whom?
You don't make this easy, do you?
To be fair, neither do you.
True. The Anunnaki. He's spoken to them. He knows that they're on their way.
I'm still not a believer.
Look around. This temple is proof. There is no way all of this could have been built without their help.
All those things seem like human accomplishments to me.
As they were designed to look. But I had hoped that you could see the strings and not just the puppet.
I'll catch you later.
Bye.
Knowing what we know about Sunny now, I kind of wonder about him. The way Jamila talks of him, he seems very...
Great.
Well, not very.
Just need to find a way to get it working.
But he seems different. Oops. Than what he is in the Shadowy Medallion.
Light the entire room.
I don't know how to explain it. I was never like a huge Sunny fan, but I do like him in the Shadowed Medallion. Like, they did, HerInteractive did a really great job with him there, I'd say. And, but this game is probably my least favorite when it comes to Sonny June.
Let there be lamp.
His scarlet hand appearance.
I bet I could translate that.
There's
that's not good.
Danger by Design appearance. I like those. And he's mentioned briefly in The Phantom of Venice. I don't think I actually did it. Okay. You have to translate Helena's notes from German. Upon. Oh, that's one word. Right.
That's not good.
Okay. Yeah, so you have to translate Helena's notes in order to find the little reference to what he looks like. And yeah, Nancy, not your best moments.
It looks like something is missing.
Oh, and then his resume is in The Captive Curse. Yes.
Way too heavy. If I could make some sort of lever, I bet I could use that hole and open the coffin.
Also, Ransom of the Seven Ships. I forgot that one.
What was that? It sounds like it came from the entrance.
Just a second, Nancy. They can wait. I mean, even if they were dying, it's not like they would die without us there. We might as well just walk back. La la la. Wrong way.
Yes.
That was a close call with the scaffolding.
I've seen worse. 20 years ago, we were in a tomb, a miner site. A guy, much like your boy Dylan, kicked over a support beam and crash! It all came down. 7 of us, trapped under stones, big as automobiles.
Wow.
What happened?
5 of us were eventually pulled out.
What happened to the other two?
What do you think happened?
Do you think this has anything to do with a curse?
Does it matter?
Do you believe in the curse?
Of course.
Really? Then aren't you worried about being here?
No. I am Abdullah Bakum. Curses have no power over me.
What makes you so sure of that?
I'm still alive. Many men cannot say the same thing. The true power of a curse, it lives here.
What do you mean by that?
The curse of Antifi warns. Any man who enters my tomb, I will cast the fear of myself into him. I went into that tomb.
And?
And I knew the fear of Antifi. A curse, when it has you, is like a strange sickness, a fever, and it never goes away.
But I thought you didn't believe in curses.
No, I said curses have no effect on me. I am strong. Everyone else is a different story. Look at Lily and see what I mean.
How did you get into archaeology?
True.
I was a student, like Lily. I went out on a dig one day, and it was a very, very small tomb. Inside, nothing remarkable. Mummies, no hieroglyphs. But once I lowered myself down into the dark, dusty tomb, I felt a strange flutter in my chest, right here. And I do not know what overtook me, but I knew I had to push very hard on this wall. And it gave way. And you know what was there?
What?
I had opened the door thousands of years back in time. Ancient Egypt was down there. I have never again been the same.
What do you think of Jamila?
What is to think? She believes aliens built the pyramids. She is a waste of my time.
So I take it you don't believe in aliens?
Let me stop you there.
Normally when people say that, they have more to say.
I do not. If you do not have enough faith in humans to believe that we invented pushing, dragging, and lifting without the help of aliens, you are terminally wrong and incredibly stupid. We will never agree on anything.
Are you okay with her staying here?
No. Get out of my sight!
You do not own this temple!
Can't check that off yet.
Leave now, or I will remove you myself.
I'd like to see you try.
She sure seems determined to stay.
Ah. So you know what, I'll just take this opportunity to steal some things.
Crazy. I need to translate the hieroglyphs.
Don't need that. Okay, so if I remember correctly, this is the tomb of
Nefertari. Could this be true?
It could be. Nancy. Okay.
Hi, Nancy.
Whoa.
I'll let you go.
Where did you come from? I did not mean to click you. Okay, so I put these spears in. A sturdy board. Maybe I can pry it up now. Oh, look. More. Okay, well, this is definitely of... That's heaven. Heavens. I believe this is protection. The procession of, this is probably gods, begins the reveal. Seek them out.
I need to figure out what this means.
Let's see.
I need to get the correct gods to their proper locations.
Yes, yes we do. So I guess I'm back to searching the temple. No way. I think I need to go this way again. There it is. Okay. Whoa.
What happened here? Where's all of the water? Who would be crazy enough to do this on purpose?
I don't know, but you have some water bottles, hello, my dear friend.
Did you see who destroyed our water supply?
Someone did what?
So, that's a no? Do you have any idea why someone would do that?
No one would be stupid enough to do that.
What do you think of Jamila?
Well, someone was.
Is she for real? Because, wow, I've met some nutters in my life, but that girl belongs in a museum herself, with a little tag that reads, Insanus Totalis.
She's just different.
No, I'm different. She's a crazy little rowboat adrift in a vast sea of insanity.
What do you think about Jamila's alien theories?
Not much. Subject change. Do you happen to know how a bloke like me might impress that cantankerous old curmudgeon down below?
You mean Abdullah, right?
I very much hope there isn't another one.
I imagine he responds to people talking about archaeology.
Brilliant. I'll do that. Thanks, Nancy.
I need your help distracting Lily.
Why?
I just do.
What's in it for me?
Nothing.
The personal satisfaction that comes with being a nice person?
Nope. Say something nice about me to Abdullah. Tell him I'm trustworthy.
All right, fine.
But make it sound natural. Don't just blurt it out. Finesse it into the conversation.
I'll see what I can do. Bye-bye.
Hurry back now.
Well, you don't do what he asked. Soon be evidence.
Yes.
So that guy Dylan is pretty helpful. I'd say he'd be a smart addition to your team, considering his talent, his experience, his, you know.
He told you to say that, didn't he?
Maybe.
Tell him he is stupid, but use small words so he understands you.
He didn't do a great job there,
Nancy. That.
Your kindness is as admirable as it is boring.
Why would Ramses go through all the trouble to hide Nefertari away in a false tomb?
Nefertari was most dear to Ramses II. He built her the most beautiful tomb of all the queens. He even built for her a temple at Abu Simbel. Wherever he stood, she stood by him. He was very afraid she would not find him again in the afterlife. He wanted her hidden away for eternity, somewhere small and unremarkable, where no one would think to look for her, until the time was right.
This is small and unremarkable?
For you and me, no. For Ramses II, this is a one-room flat in a bad part of town.
What will you do if we find Nefertari?
I will take her to see the well.
She can't exactly see anything. She's dead.
I know she's dead. I'll let the world see her. I will teach everyone why she is important.
Doesn't the world already know that?
No, they don't look hard enough. They need me to show them.
Do you really care about teaching people or just about the exposure?
It has been a long time since someone has had the nerve to speak to me in that manner.
You didn't answer my question.
I won't. I won't answer any question in that tone. Not from you, not from the press, not from some American colleague. I have work to do. Leave me to it.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
You sound a bit defensive there, Abdullah.
Okay. Maybe the color has something to do with the solution.
Maybe. I don't know about that. I mean, it's possible, I suppose. Okay, let's see. Good. Wait a minute. Okay. Let's see. So, if I do that, check. But that doesn't make sense. Oh, okay, yes it does. Because then I can do that. Put that back up there. Right? No. Oh, I don't know. Okay. I have the solution written down in my notebook. I'll just follow that. So black up, white left, then up, then right. Okay. So I have that one. Red, up, right, down. White left, green up. Red up. Oh. Green right, red down, white down, right, up, black, down, left, up, left, down, right, up, white, right, up, red, done. Okay, I see. I think. Red up, white left down, good. Red down, left, down, right, okay, up, and then over. Awesome. Now I come here.
I should look around for a clue to solve this.
Which I...
It fits. Now what exactly does it do?
Jackal here, baboon, and bird. Good. So,
Whoa! What just happened?
Turn that twice.
See if I broke something.
You didn't break anything, Nancy. Turn that once. 1, 2, 3. There we go.
Got it.
How would you know you got
Nancy,
it?
Nancy, what's been going on?
Oh.
I opened the sarcophagus.
Okay.
You did?
Oh, I didn't expect you to be so excited. I doubt it has anything to do with the Anunnaki.
You never know. I'll have to see this room myself.
Okay, then. Then I'll have to take this opportunity to look through your bag.
I need to open this.
1, 2, 3, 4. Awesome.
Why would an alien expert need an archaeology textbook?
She's not allowed to have multiple interests. Daughters of Nefertari.
One of these was used to puncture the water tank.
Interesting.
I wonder what these mean.
By Sunny June. Okay. Let's get out of there. Before she comes back. Where's the... There we go.
My dictionary could help translate that.
Well, I already translated that. So... Woo! Big close-up. Wow, Nancy. That's gotta take a lot of upper body strength.
This looks important.
Yes.
Foolish and irresponsible!
Uh-oh.
You have no idea what you are doing! You have no idea what damage you have got!
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
It is no problem. Jack. You are off the site.
Please, I will never even come near your work again. That's done, Jack.
Like you don't deserve to be here. Have the dignity to admit it.
I'll help, I promise. Please, I'll do anything to stay.
When the transport comes, you get on it. You are big enough space that a good student could be using. I want nothing to do with you. You will never have a career. Just leave.
That was harsh. Fine. I will call John Boyle because I think he has some... You know what? No, I won't. We'll save that for later. Right now, I'm going to open this part of the coffin. I mean, I found that note thing. Okay, so the jackal has to go here, and the scarab is here. But we need jackal, bird, falcon. Bird. Oh, the ibis. Right. So this is the ibis and the falcon. Good. So here needs to be the croc, cat. Oh, right. Okay. The cat there. Oh, wait, no. Scarab. Scarab. Croc. And then cat. Let's see. Okay. Move that one up, move that one up, and move that one up. And there's
another more. Coffin. And it's locked. Ancient Egyptians did not mess around.
Apparently not. Okay. Now I do know part of this. Seven treasures of her something. Four to something the... This must be people. Oops. People three to follow her path. Something, something. This is reach. This could probably be within. Seven treasures, four to lead the people, three to follow a path. Divided something duty, divided by duty. Old preceding young, recall them here for making.
This could be about the queen's children.
Now,
these must represent Nefertari's.
Says the help of experts.
Maybe if I knew more about them, I could open this.
And I think the only expert we know, other than John Boyle, is Professor Hotchkiss. Now, question as to why, I'll go hide in here. Why we call Hotchkiss instead of John? He's, you know, the one who's here.
Yeah, it's Nancy Drew.
Oh, Francine, dear, I'm so glad you called. I've been having the most infuriating problem with my internet.
This is Nancy Drew.
Oh, you young people are so fascinating. Always in search of new identities.
It's my identity.
The problem is that I downloaded this program called Weather Monkey. At my age, it's important that I keep abreast of all meteorological developments. Now I'm starting a new book, and I can't focus on my work because the weather monkey keeps yelling the weather at me.
Maybe you should uninstall it?
I will do no such thing. That would be tantamount to murder.
Maybe turn it down?
Brilliant and fantastic. Oh, yes, Samantha, you are a ticket. I would love to help you, but how do I know you again?
Nancy Drew. We've met a few times.
Aha, now I remember you. If life were a good book, you'd be my favorite reoccurring character.
I'm in Egypt, and I need your help.
Egypt? Well, why didn't you say that instead of chattering away about my internet problem?
That was you.
I don't know how to respond to that. I read your book, and I thought maybe you could help.
You found my book while you were in Egypt. The serendipity is as delectable as Chateaubriand smothered in lavender lemon juice. I am at your disposal.
I didn't exactly find it. You sent it to me. You even signed it.
Oh, dear. I sign and send lots of things.
Do you know anything about Nefertari's children?
Of course I do.
Can you tell me their names?
Yes. It's best to start with the boys.
Sure.
Among her Kepchef, meaning among is with his strong arm.
How do I spell that?
Oh, dear, you get a piece of paper and a pen, and you write down whatever you like for the next 5 minutes. The Paul Ray Air Wedderman. Ray is with his strong arm. Mary, beloved of Ray. Miriatum, beloved of Atum. Oh, these names. The best part about ancient Egyptian names is that there are no ancient Egyptians around to correct your pronunciation. Oh, I come back when you're ready for the girls.
Lily seems to be taking this curse business very seriously.
I thought you were Lily.
The other Lily?
Hotchkiss prank! Oh, you're such a good sport, Nadine. That's a little silly of her, don't you think? Curses may only be a figment of our overactive imaginations.
That's what I think.
There are more pressing things to worry about. Most Egyptologists die because the desert is inhospitable and positively crawling with diseases. Horrid molds and bacteria that have been breeding for thousands of years unchecked. And let's not forget the lack of structural integrity of most of the tombs.
That's less than reassuring.
Oh dear, everybody dies, but life isn't worth living if you don't take a few risks. Although I guess I should stress that everyone dies much faster in the desert. Much, much faster.
Can you tell me the names of Nefertari's daughters?
I need you to do some searching for me. I've decided to restart my book project. Can you gather some information for me?
If it means you'll tell me the daughters' names, then sure.
Great! Who is above all the doors in the main antechamber?
Mott.
Thank you.
Tell me the daughter's names.
I'm ready for the daughter's names now.
Merit Amen, the beloved of Amen.
Got it.
Henatawi, the mistress of two lands.
Okay.
Nebatawi, the lady of two lands. So it seems favoritism isn't a modern invention.
And the children were mentioned in order, from oldest to youngest, right?
Yes.
Perfect. Thanks. Bye.
Goodbye.
Okay. Let's see if you have something new to say.
Did you tell Abdullah that I'm trustworthy? How did he react?
Strongly?
I see. Well, good thing that was but a single step in my multi-tiered plan.
Why is it so important that he trust you?
It's complicated and boring. Boring and complicated. You'd be bored hearing about the more complicated aspects of it.
You're not going to tell me, are you?
Oh, that's the spirit. Facing disappointment and not letting it get you down. Good show. But I am a man of my word, i.e. trustworthy. So I will distract Lily for you.
Great.
What should I do if I see her? We should have a code word.
I don't know if that's necessary.
Right, right. How about, look out, it's Lily. Or, she's back! Stop looking at her things!
That's a little obvious.
Okay, first of all, none of those are one word.
Oh, good point. What about danger, or incoming, or impending Lily?
Maybe if you just whistle?
Right. All good options.
Not very good at this. Anyway.
Why would he have so many certifications?
Hmm.
Why would Dylan have this?
Interesting. You know what's great about sending Dylan off to distract Lily? It means that he's also distracted. We've distracted two suspects at once. That's impressive.
What a strange lock. There has to be something around to help me figure this out.
Well, not always. Okay. Let's see if we can work on Jamila's notes, because I sort of forgot about them. Oh, well, I don't have the rest of them. So it doesn't matter. That's great.
The water tank was destroyed using the discs from your bag.
If the discs were used, it wasn't me who used them. Maybe it was the Anunnaki.
Are you interested in archaeology?
No.
Then why do you have an archaeology textbook?
You looked in my bag?
I'm pretty sure I just told you that.
I couldn't help but see.
I am not angry. The Anunnaki value curiosity. You will not understand what you find, anyway.
Huh. You didn't answer my question.
Maybe not yet.
Why should I bother if you're so good at sneaking around?
Why do you have so many cameras?
These are momentous times. When the Anunnaki return, I'll be here to document it. I wonder if they show up in film.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Well, that would be something pretty important to find out before.
Time to use what I've learned about Nefertari's children and hieroglyphs to figure out the order.
Let's do this thing. Okay, so that goes there. This goes here. Okay, so the first four are boys. So you put the boy at the end, and the other three are girls. So you put the girls at the end. Oops. So you go there. Whoa. And
so you put, this must be Nebatawi.
Did I just make that one? Wow, that was an accident. Very happy accident. But that probably
this
was there
is
then.
Nebatawi.
Good. Those bottom two are done. And I hardly did anything. Just kind of arranged them a little. Okay, so this one starts with that piece, followed by that piece. Wow, okay, great. This one is, I think, this boat thing, followed by this.
This is Mariatum.
Wow. I guess that one I did on purpose, actually. But those other two, they just kind of... like, finish themselves. Okay, now these top two aren't hard, but, you know, just a little more work. Okay, good, good. That goes there, actually. And then,
this is Parerherwenemeth.
And that one goes there.
Got it. This must be Amunherkepleshef.
Perfect.
It's empty.
It's empty.
Wait, what are those?
To phone charm. You know what? You know how I said ancient Egyptian related phone charms? Actually, no, let me go back to my original statement. I'm pretty sure Nancy is saying that there were actual phone charms made in Egypt. Because that was found in an unopened tomb. So, I don't know what other conclusion you can draw from that. Is it there? It does. Okay. That doesn't go there. That also does not go there. That could be the top, I suppose. That doesn't go there. That doesn't go there. I make the noises sometimes, as I'm sure anyone who has seen probably even 5 minutes of one of these videos. I just make Nancy noises, oops, as I play the games. Okay, where do these pieces go? Oh, there's another one. Nope. Nope. Okay, these pieces should really fit together better. Ooh, yes. Whoa, that was an accident. Good. It's finally starting to fit together a little bit better. Okay. So, I don't know. Where could these go? No. Oh, well, I suppose that one there. Okay. That still doesn't explain, like, Well, that explains that, I guess. Oh, perfect. Okay, good. Yes. Oh, where does this go? Oh, this is the last piece. So it must go there.
Now to figure out what this says.
Don't you love these two-part puzzles? I actually kind of do. Ooh, in the something, something, something. Ahead. And the path. Is that step ahead? T. That's probably two. Oh, thing makes a whole lot more sense now. On the something of on the something of the wings of rebirth. The wings of rebirth from a treasured companion. The path is opened around a circle. They slide. Begin with gold to honor Amethyst for royalty and a pause to remember. And a pause to remember. Step ahead to rejuvenate in emerald. Knowledge.
There's another tomb in here. I need to figure out how to open it.
This is not the true tomb. Very interesting. I should tell everybody what I found.
Hi.
Nope.
I'd better get going. Goodbye.
I did not actually tell you what I found. You.
Did you see that?
See what?
Are you talking about the columns?
Oh.
I knew there was something about this site that didn't add up. This is unheard of. The technology required to move the columns.
Maybe aliens were involved.
Oh, good one.
Very cute.
Why would the coffin be empty?
The ancients were up above playing tricks on us.
Why are you so hard on Lily?
It sounds so cruel, right? I am not her friend. I am her proving ground. If she survives me, no one will ever spare. Not ever. If she does not, then she does not have what it takes to begin with. May you be so lucky as to have a mentor who pushes you.
Still, you could be nicer.
I learned to swim fast, not because I was taught well, but because there were crocodiles in the river.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Okay. Sounds like you did not have great parents.
I've got something for you.
Really?
What's that?
Proof that space girl is batty. I saw her creeping around and she dropped this. Here.
It looks like some sort of code.
That's what
You're
I needed.
Generous. I call it the maniacal screed of a madman. Or is it a woman? Why is madness gender specific to men?
Yeah, you tell me.
I like you. Let's shake the dust off this small time tomb, off our boots, and see the world together.
Can I keep this?
Yes, but you have to promise me that if it starts making sense, you'll call a psychologist immediately and schedule yourself in for a full workover. You would have had fun seeing the world with me. Admit it.
Where exactly did you come from?
What do you mean?
We're in the middle of nowhere. You couldn't have just walked here.
Oh, I caught a ride with some traders, if you must know. Nasty customers, but they knew the way.
This site is new. How did they just know the way? It's not on any map.
I don't know. They just did, I guess.
What can you tell me about these guys? What did they look like? What language did they speak?
Nancy, I'm starting to think it might not be so smart to talk about this. For you or for me. Drop it. Don't bring it up again.
How depressing Abdullah.
Well, that just means I should continue.
He used some very inappropriate language. At least I think he did. It wasn't in English.
Looks like you're making your own badges. You're not being honest with me about being a guide, are you?
Well, the whole process is less official than you'd expect. Everyone makes their own credentials. Ask around. It might look a bit sketchy, but that's what's done.
How can you prove you are who you say you are?
I don't know if I can.
Why did you become a guide?
I don't know why anyone would ever do anything else.
All right, let's see your skills in action.
What?
Well, you're a guide, and you want to work this site.
Give me a tour.
I thought you'd never ask, but there is a problem. I don't actually know anything about this site yet.
Oh, right.
I suppose I could make a conjecture here or there. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Okay, crowd in, everyone, crowd in. Nicely done. You look excellent in that hat, Mrs. Johnson. Your husband must be a very lucky man. A little flattery will get you everywhere as a guide. I am, he says. I could have you two on every tour I give. Now focus, put your cameras down for a minute. Never forget to remind them to actually look with their eyes. People don't remember you can still do that. The site you see behind me is over 60 billion years old, and it was built by none other than the great Genghis Khan.
That is not right.
It might be right. Remember, no facts. Now someone will inevitably ask a shockingly stupid question. Play along now. Ask me the out-and-out stupid question you could possibly think of.
Probably that
Why
one.
Isn't there a gift shop?
Yes, exactly. And then I say, very good question. No one knows. And I change the topic and say something showy like, did you know that there's rumored to be a very deadly curse await those foolish enough to venture into the next room? Now quickly, let's go to the next room. And that is how being a guide is done.
Very nice.
Or maybe one day you can see me give a proper tour, if my business survives until you can return.
I'd better get going.
Hurry back now.
Haven't you heard, though? Nancy hardly ever returns to where she used to go. Okay, you.
Nancy, things are
I haven't
moving.
Talked to you in a while.
I heard the pillars moving. This place is seriously messed up.
I noticed that, but I don't think we're in any danger.
And you're basing this on what? Previous experience?
Call it a hunch.
At this point, I'd rather call it a day. I need to calm down.
A lot to say.
This is a huge opportunity and probably not a death trap. Right?
Right. What do you think about Dylan?
Did we accidentally invite the whole world to this dig? With the exception of a decent work crew, that is. Although I do hate that I don't know why he is here, he is definitely easy on the eyes.
I don't think so.
Then you are wrong, girl. Your eyes must be tired from looking at hieroglyphs all day. You're just going to have to trust me on this one.
Wow.
What do you think of Jamila?
When she talks to me, I always keep checking for the hidden camera.
Huh?
No one can be that nuts. I'm still convinced we're going to end up on a hidden camera show called Suckers Talking to Crazies.
Don't you think you're being a little harsh?
I'm nowhere near as harsh as she is crazy. You could take that to the bank. The crazy bank.
Hmm.
Wait a second. I didn't even... Do you actually agree with her about aliens?
No.
Good. I don't know why Abdullah doesn't just kick her out.
I have to admit, I overheard that argument between you and Abdullah. Are you okay?
You did? What did you hear?
It was pretty loud.
I'm not sure, really. It just sounded pretty bad.
It was. He can be rough to work with, but he's the best. I just have to get better and not make such stupid mistakes all the time.
Is there anything I can do?
Yes. I need your help sorting amulets. This has always been the thing I've been worst at. Please say you'll help. I'll help you out whenever you need it, I promise.
Sure thing.
Great, thanks. They need to be sorted by what they represent and by what power they had. They're on the table in the other tent.
Well, that was a quick brush off. Fine, I will go put the amulets in the right places. Whoa.
I'd better listen.
Okay.
I need to sort these amulets by type.
Deer goes here. And the duck. I mean, I guess they can go, like, within the section, they can go in any order. But, like, the hedgehog and the scarab go in reverse. Where's that? There it is. Cute little hedgehog. I used to have a little hedgehog statue. Don't know what happened to it. Or I guess it was more of an amulet. Or figurine, maybe. I wonder where it went. See, the eye and the ankh go in health. Motherhood is not the cow. Hippo, okay. I mean, motherhood is the cow. Hippo goes there. Frog and lizard go in here. So does rabbit. The lion, the monkey goes here, and the fly.
I'm missing one. I'd better check that out. Someone cut the tent.
Oh.
I need to fully investigate this area.
Let's go do a little bit of investigating. Right back here.
If you wanted to sneak something out of the tent without anyone seeing you, this would be the perfect spot to do it.
Let's do some digging.
If I had the right tool, I bet I could see if the thief left anything behind.
Yes, perfect, Nancy. Is there anything here? Or am I just digging a bunch of holes for nothing? Let's see, I can't dig there, okay. I mean, this isn't exactly a puzzle per se, but you do, like, if you click here, there'll be a hole, and then if you click here, that'll fill in. So if you want to be able to check everywhere, you do kind of have to, like, go along. There we go.
What's this mean?
I don't know. Maybe John will know. I should have called him a while ago. Oops.
Hi, Nancy.
Hi. Yikes, there is a lot here.
Dylan said guides often make their own credentials. Is that true?
No.
Oh, that lying liar. I'm going to give him a piece of my mind.
Nancy, don't. Be cautious. You're in the desert. Don't put anyone in a position where they feel like there's no other choice but to make you disappear.
Dylan wouldn't do that.
You want to bet your life on that? When people feel like they can get away with anything, they change.
How real is the black market?
For trafficking antiquities, very real.
Do you think there's a chance that someone here is involved in the black market?
There's no reason to think that.
Yes. There is.
Those men are... they're dangerous. If they are involved, I don't even want to think about it.
Dylan mentioned that he was dropped off by a group of strange men who seemed to know their way to the site.
The only people who know how to get to the site are you and me. And whoever Abdullah, Lily, and Jamila have told.
Jamila claims that she's here for the aliens, but she has an archaeology book with her. And she appears to be pretty interested in the site.
Could be a coincidence. Or she could be lying to you about why she's there.
I wish there was a way to find out for sure which it is.
Same here. The best bet is to keep a close eye on her. Frankly, if she's not an alien believer, I want her at the site even less.
Why is that?
If she's lying about why she's there, that's trouble.
Someone slashed the water tank. There's nothing left.
Don't panic. I'll see if I can get some drops. Until then, take it easy. Dehydration can set in quickly.
Who would do that?
Someone with a little water secreted away, I'd bet.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, you.
I thought I'd be better at whistling. It's really dry here. Sorry about that.
What do you think of Lily?
What are you talking about, Dylan?
She's definitely my type.
What do you mean?
Cute, interesting, and not interested. But just like my last girlfriend, very driven. HD student, probably has a cramped apartment full of dehydrated plants. She's probably going to come off a little rough-edged.
Bye.
Come back anytime.
You know what he just reminded me? I don't think I went at home before I left for Florida. One of those that will survive the water for a while.
You said you studied curses.
It'll
Aren't they
probably
just mostly hoaxes? No, far from it. There's always a scientific reason for what really happened. But if you get some deadly disease or the world collapses on you, you're not going to care about the biology or physics of what's killing you.
Well, that's Dula probably
true. Really harsh.
That's just how he is. I knew what I was setting myself up for when I came here.
I'd better get going.
See ya.
I suppose. Before I forget
think
again.
Words below.
I can do this. Okay. So This word is temple. This is canopic. This is amulet. This must be pearly. Oh, upper, I think. I, so that's bird. This is Egypt. This is linen. And this must be mummy. Yeah, it's mummy. Okay, so this is treasure. This is organ. Lovely. Burial. Pharaoh. This is probably, if that's an S, first offer, oh, offers, probably. This is natron, scarab, and embalm.
That's not it. Wait, maybe if I look at the first letter of each word and see if that says anything.
Hey, oops.
Let's see what this spells out.
Cat, blue. I mean, if we were speaking French, it would have been right. There. Let's see. Open.
I need to figure out what this means.
So blue cat. Tomb.
Opens tomb. I should look around for something like that.
I think I should. I have a blue cat. Let's go find a tomb to open. Is it this one? Another
blue cat. Just like in Jamila's notes. I need to clear this stuff away from it.
Yes, Nancy.
All clear. It looks like something is supposed to be placed here.
Like this little cat amulet? Yep. Cool. Whoa.
I've got this. Can't let you go first. You never know what dangers lie beyond.
Where's this?
Pass me a torch, would you?
I don't have one.
Never mind. I've got something here.
Okay. Oh no.
Are you okay?
Could you just shift it a bit so you can get the pressure off?
If I can remove some of the pressure, I may be able to buy you some time.
Yes! If you keep doing things like that, I won't die!
If I can remove 5 more of these rocks, you should be okay.
Okay.
Yeah! Oh, that's it. That's better.
Good.
Yes!
Oh.
That should hold. Okay. Stay still. I'm going
Why
to
do we do this,
help.
Nancy?
It's okay. Everything's fine. Ow! Never mind. Everything's a problem. Call the hospital.
Uh-oh.
It took the rescue team a while to get through the collapse, but they finally got Dylan out. He looked pretty bad. I hope he's going to be okay.
I'm sure he will be, and there's nothing you can do about it.
I know, but that doesn't make me feel any better.
Nancy, you don't need to stay. I can make some calls to Kingston. We can get you out of there if you're worried.
No, I'm fine.
Think it over. I'm the one who should be there, and I'm not. And as much as I care about keeping this site safe, it's not worth putting you in danger.
I'll be fine, I promise.
Okay. If you change your mind, call me immediately.
Would it be possible to trigger a cave-in, like the one that injured Dylan?
Yes, easily. I wouldn't recommend it. Too much of that, and you'll bring down the whole tomb. Why do you ask?
I got to thinking. I was on my way into that tomb first. Dylan pushed me out of the way at the last second. What if it was intentional, and I was the target?
It's possible.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
That's not very reassuring. Okay. Well, I think I will go check out that tomb.
Yes.
Do thefts happen often on sites like this?
On most sites, yes. On my sites, no one steals. 20 years, and not a single theft.
Is there a market for stolen artifacts?
Yes, a booming market. A musician has his picture taken standing next to a sarcophagus, and the black market comes pounding on my door, begging me for supply.
What do you do?
I send them away. Of course I send them away. I'm surprised you lack the tact to even ask.
I'm not.
Well,
I'm a curious person. I find that tact often gets in the way of truly getting to know someone.
You remind me of my ex-wife. I divorced her for being tactless.
That's not exactly a nice thing to say.
I'm a complex person. I find that niceties often get in the way of me truly expressing myself.
Could this curse
That's not an excuse to be rude.
Cause a distraction
but also
so
that applies to Nancy.
Could be.
Wouldn't it be easy to get caught selling one-of-a-kind artifacts?
You think thieves are smart? They're not. If they were, they steal big. Steal small, you are a crook. Steal big, you are an explorer. Or a fair.
I'll catch you later.
Bye.
Honestly, he is probably not far off. Ooh, what was that? Ooh, fun term. Fun.
It's too dark. I need to find something to light the way.
Perhaps this lamp.
I need to find a way to light this lamp.
Perhaps some oil. You know, the exact same thing we did last time.
I need to find a way to light this entire room.
I love how they're magnifying glass shape. Okay. Let's see if we put that there. Then turn it. Turn that there. Turn it there. Oops. Put it there, and then put it there. Awesome. We're in.
It looks like some birds are missing.
Still missing one. What's over here? Comb.
My dictionary could help translate that.
See this? Ooh. That's what I need.
To figure out what the hieroglyphs say first.
Well, then let's figure it out. Let's go here and make the word the again. ooh, this is feather of mat. I think this is in the hall of two truths. I think they shall be something only the one found to be as light. So they're not unburdened, the others shall. Oh, the threshold. Judged. Okay.
Perhaps? I need to find the one that weighs less.
So, if we put 4 on one side, and I think 5 on the other. Then we take off the lighter ones, move 2 over here, wait again maybe. Oh wait, no, I did that wrong. Ah, that one. No, that did not work. Okay, these interesting factoids.
You need to find the one that weighs less.
Okay, I forgot. Well, it's not so much a forgetting, more of a I didn't do it right. Supposed to do 4, and then since there's 4 and 4, that one weighs more, we make a rhyme. And once you make a rhyme, then you can solve the puzzle. See, that's what I was forgetting, of course. No, once there's 4, you can divide it up more evenly. Yikes. Okay. You weigh the same. Well, we're dead again. Great. Try again.
I need to find the one that weighs less.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute. We're looking for the lightest one. What am I doing? Okay. Wow. Somehow I completely forgot that we are looking for the lightest one, not the heaviest. I'm thinking of the wrong game. Wow. Okay. So now whichever one of these is lighter. This. Okay. Wow.
Meskinen. It must be the cat's name.
Did you just read the hieroglyphs, Nancy? I thought you couldn't do that. Where's the journal pieces? Perfect. Okay. Next on my list of things to do, now that I have this, I can go in here. Awesome. Right here and there. Awesome. Okay.
All right, Cobras. So red. Let's get you to proper places.
Then move blue. Then purple. Then blue. Then red. Green. Purple. Red. Blue. Yellow. Purple. That was easy. It's opening. Awesome. Let's go through. Ooh, the sarcophagus.
I bet I could translate that.
I don't know if that's supposed to be reassuring
crazy.
Or not. Okay, so the path lies in destiny.
That's nice and cryptic.
Not really. Oh, cool. Nancy takes notes. I did not know that.
Let's see if destiny really okay. is the path.
So, destiny is actually that cat's name, which I believe you figure out by calling Hotchkiss. But I don't need to call Hotchkiss to know that. So the symbols on that tablet are... are the ones that you have to click. There's not really any translation necessary, which is kind of nice. And after this, I probably need to call Dylan and talk to Jamila. I'm up.
Wow.
I bet it's
These
in here.
These look just like the symbols from Lily's game. I should talk to her about it.
What's this way? Guess I can't go that way. Ooh. Oh, I guess I can go that way. Cool.
Can't open it. It's locked.
Not the original sound clip, but, you know, still nice. But now I have all those pieces. So I can go in here and do this.
Yay. Need to press them in a certain
okay.
way.
So
I need to figure out what it is.
9, 1, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 11, 3, 14. No. I guess. I thought that was the right way, though. Maybe I have to go look at the bird mural.
This must be the bird girl that was mentioned in the journal.
Okay, now I can go back and press those exact same pieces. Oops. Oh. Okay. So I hit 9, 1, 13, 15, 11, 8, 3, 14. Oh, also I missed one. Well, that will do it.
Someone else Footprints. Has been down in these tunnels recently. This looks important. This is a match to Lily's sunglasses. What was she doing sneaking around in the tunnels?
We just leave the evidence there? Whoa. More journal pages.
That's done.
I'm out. Wrong way. Let's talk to Jamila. Well, let's not talk to Jamila. Let's talk to Lily first. No, let's call Dylan. Yeah, let's call Dylan.
Oh.
Dylan? Is that you? Are you okay?
No.
I'm sorry. I hope you're not too badly hurt.
I'm in traction. Pretty bad, by the way.
I can imagine.
Traction is bad. Just a little FYI. Curse you, me.
You sound a bit rambled.
A truckload of rocks will do that. An amazing fact, courtesy of Dylan.
Should I let you sleep?
No, They'd think I'll die if I fall asleep. So I can't do that.
Yeah, don't do that.
I'll be fine, though. Unless I fall asleep in the next 8 hours, and if that happens, all the way ahead.
Oh, well, don't do that.
It is impressive how much your body dislikes having a few tons of stone drops on top of it. Listen, very fortunate that I called you.
Actually, I called you.
No, I don't think so. Maybe your phone is backwards. Listen, I need to tell you something very important.
Okay.
When I was lying there under all that stone, I heard a voice. A woman's voice.
What was it saying?
Something in an odd language I've never heard before. Something ancient and creepy. That tomb is cursed. I'm sure of it.
Are you sure it wasn't just something you imagined?
I know I'm all turned around, but I know what I heard. Even if they would let me sleep, I couldn't. Every time I close my eyes, I hear it. You need to leave.
I need you to try to remember. Is there anything else at the site that seemed strange?
I don't know if my memory could be trusted right now, but I do remember something strange about Jamila and that weird bag of hers.
Strange? How?
One second, it'd be empty, and then she'd reach down into it and pull something out. It was like a really bad magic trick.
The jackal amulet is missing. Did you have anything to do with that?
No, I didn't. I wouldn't even want to touch one of those creepy things.
Bye.
Later.
Now, before I forget, I want to call Bess before I...
Hi, Bess.
You know, end up finishing the game without talking to her.
Good, I think. Maybe bad.
Something happened, didn't it?
There was a sandstorm, and the professor from Kingston had to be taken to the hospital.
Nancy, be careful out there. It sounds dangerous.
I will.
George is all wrapped up in that new job of hers. You can call me anytime you need help. Full disclosure, while I do play an Egyptologist on television, I have no idea what I'm talking about.
So, actually, I like this line.
So I've been supposedly cursed.
Supposedly cursed? Or supposedly cursed?
I don't understand the difference.
Me neither. You have to come home.
Between you and me, it would seem like a smart move. It's just...
What? Just what? Is it contagious? You can tell me if it is. I won't be weird about it. We can still hang out. I've always wanted to use those walkie-talkies George got me.
I don't think I can actually leave. We're alone out here. The crew took the vehicles when they evacuated John. From the way they reacted, I don't think they're coming back.
So, this may not be the best time to mention this, but yesterday I couldn't sleep and I saw this movie called Revenge of the Desert Queen.
And?
And everyone gets cursed, and then every single person in the movie...
Bess, is this the best movie to be telling me about right now?
It's fine. Every single person in the movie is fine. Life lessons are learned, friendships forged, romance is romanced, history learned about.
Everyone in the movie dies, right?
All of them. Even the last girl I was really rooting for because she really looked like you. I could maybe have left that last part out.
Yes, I think you could have.
Have you heard of the black market for antiquities?
Of course. Why would anyone want to buy a piece of history? Shouldn't that go to a museum?
It should. Too bad not everyone agrees. I found Nefertari.
Nancy, way to go. Are you coming home?
Soon. I just have to find definitive proof that I'm right.
Good luck. I know you can do it.
You know, we have to
Bye-bye.
Open it.
See ya.
And Nancy Drew will not allow anyone to help. Uh-oh.
I know that sound. I need to figure out where it's coming from.
Oh, of course. Trash can. Stick. Gotcha. Just slip. Okay.
I can't believe that actually worked.
Neither can I.
I'd find a safe place to keep the cobra before I do anything else.
Good plan.
This will keep the cobra safe and out of striking distance.
We hope. Huh, Lily's not there. Well, okay.
Yes?
I found a new chamber.
We are close to her. Closer with each second. Well done, Nancy. You are very good at this.
I found a gold coffin. It could be Nefertari.
I will see this.
Good, he's gone. Glinting key. Mine now. Oops. That's not the right one.
Stay out of there!
What are you doing here?
Nancy, have you heard about Dylan?
He'll be fine. He's just going to have a really rough few months.
Nancy, what if I'm next? Maybe Abdullah was right. Maybe I'm not cut out for field work.
Do you know what caused the cave-in that got Dylan?
The curse!
No, I mean what really caused it.
Call it what you want. This is the Carter expedition all over again. You know what happened to them?
A series of unrelated accidents resulting from subpar medical practices?
No. When the expedition ended, they started to drop like cursed flies. Madness, diseases, strange accidents.
Cursed flies.
The worst part of this curse is that I don't know if we'll ever really be in the clear.
There was a cobra on my bed.
That is crazy. You're lucky you didn't get hurt. Is it still in there?
No, I took care of it.
Well, I'm never getting any sleep tonight. I imagine you aren't either.
I take it you're not a fan of snakes.
No one on Earth is a fan of snakes. If it lives on land and does not have feet, it should not exist. Even thinking about snakes gives me the creeps.
Are you okay? You seem pretty worried.
I had a dream. Nefertari was in my dream.
You were not Martin
Sounds
Luther King,
spooky.
Lily.
It was.
What happened?
She told me that it was too late.
Too late? For what?
Too late for us to leave. My phone doesn't work. All I want is to call my family and my stupid phone doesn't work.
Oh, we're going to be fine.
No, we're not. Leave me alone, okay?
I'm not going to leave you alone.
I discovered a new part of the tomb.
You need to make sure Abdullah knows. Everything you find needs to go through him.
Fine, fine.
I found a rhinestone in a hidden tunnel.
So? That could mean anything.
You're the only one here with rhinestones. That means you were there.
It doesn't mean anything. Leave it alone.
I think it does mean
something.
I found
a gold coffin. We might really be on our way to finding Nefertari. I can't believe it's really her.
The lost queen. And we found her. Do you have any idea what this means?
We?
She'll need a new nickname.
Very funny. But I do suppose you're right. What do you think about the returned queen? I should write that down. Nancy, this, you and me, we're going to be in the history books.
I look forward to being mentioned in many sixth grade essays.
True. But Nancy, you need to realize that this is important. How many people actually get to be part of something important?
Can you tell me what the symbols on the Senate board mean?
The special squares are the House of Rebirth, the House of Happiness, the House of Three Truths, and the House of Re Atam. That represents the House of Water.
What's the House of Water?
In the desert, water is very important, obviously. But when the desert is creeping in, stripping away all of the grazing lands, the House of Water became a powerful idea. It was the element the ancient Egyptians revered and were terrified of offending.
Abdullah needs you.
Thanks. I'll be right back.
He needs
and
you,
do not too. Touch a thing.
Good luck with that. Because I am going to go touch this thing.
I knew something didn't seem right.
Hmm.
Who would lie about this?
That is a very good question, Nancy. And I think we should go ask her. Abdullah's not here. So who else am I going to talk to, right?
Hi, Nancy.
How well do you know Lily?
I like Lily. She's not a friend to the cause, but I can look past that.
Friend to the cause?
You know, rolling out the red carpet for our celestial others.
Oh, that.
Yeah, I've been trying to teach her about the true purpose of the hidden tombs, but she's not receptive.
Earlier, you said true purpose
you mean
of the tomb.
Just now?
What did you mean?
The Anunnaki had much to teach us. Too much. They hid the secrets on Earth. When we master all these lessons, they will return to the temples and they will take the most enlightened among us with them.
What will happen to everyone else?
For those who do not pass the test, there will be war and famine, the Earth's rage will overcome them and they will fall. The blue light of the Earth will go dim in the night sky.
That is bleak.
I know, right? That is why I tried to get Lily to embrace the Anunnaki. She does not care.
Everyone here seems to be hiding something.
Like your boy Dylan. Why do you think he was here?
This is an exciting sight. Who wouldn't want to be here?
Please. The same could be said of anywhere. Dylan has been lying to you.
I'm usually pretty good at knowing when someone is telling the truth.
I thought the same thing, but I was wrong too. Dylan knew that Abdullah was an active member of the Antiquities Black Market. He wanted in.
That doesn't make sense.
It does. The reason you couldn't tell he was lying is because he just wasn't telling you the whole truth. He did come here to become a more competitive tour guide, just not in the obvious way. If he could provide tourists with one-of-a-kind antiquities, his business would triple overnight.
I can't believe he'd do
that's
that.
That's disgusting, Nancy.
Never trust the cute ones. They know what they can get away with.
You don't really believe in any of this alien stuff, do you?
Of course I do. What's gotten into you, Nancy?
I've seen Sonny's letter. He says you've never taken one of his classes. How do you explain that?
Fine. You've made your point. What do you want from me?
The truth, for a change.
I guess the truth is mine to tell, and yours to find out.
So who are you here for? Abdullah or Nefertari?
Who says I'm here for either?
Common sense.
And why can't they answer
you're
me both?
You're an interesting one, Nancy. Mm.
You didn't answer my question.
If you ever want to hear my answer, we'll need to reach an agreement.
What kind of a...
You don't speak a word of this to anyone here.
I can't promise that.
Then you will have to wait.
So you don't actually believe in aliens?
Right. Except...
Except what?
Sonny, he really is special.
What do you mean? How so?
I can't be the one to tell you. If you ever need to know, he'll find you.
I saw something very strange near the tomb.
You did?
I did. Let me look in your bag again.
What is this? What is Jamila actually up to?
I wonder if he's here. No. Hello? Lily? Everybody's gone. Although Jamila being gone was kind of my fault. Not here. Well, I think I'll make another call to Dylan. Maybe yell at him a bit more. Maybe he'll tell me what he was really doing. Maybe.
Hello?
I think I may have found Nefertari.
Who's that?
Nefertari, the reason you came here? Is your brain okay?
Kidding. It's been better. But that's fantastic. I knew you could do it. You want my advice? You get it documented and get out. I've got a bad feeling about things now.
See ya.
I'll be seeing ya.
Yep, that's exactly what I just said we will be doing. Where is she? I had to send her away, but... I'll spy it. I haven't done that yet. And for those of you who don't have the bonus edition...
If you are calling to report a UFO sighting, please remember to include your location. The sky is very large.
Well, that is certainly a true statement.
Hi.
I opened the last coffin, but it was empty.
I'm not surprised.
I was. Does this mean we're too late?
No. The entire tomb is a riddle. If the mummy was easy to find, then I'd start to worry we were at the wrong place.
Have you heard of the Daughters of Nefertari?
Yes, but I'm surprised that you have.
What do you mean?
It's lore, and not popular lore at that. Where did you hear about it?
It was mentioned in an old journal I found.
This is amazing. We're on the right track. We must be. I'm going to get there as soon as I can.
You still didn't answer my question.
Oh, right. Sorry. Supposedly, they're searching for Nefertari, too. But that's all I know. I wasn't even sure if they were real.
I'll catch you later.
Catch you later.
Everybody's just repeating what Nancy says back to her. Where is Jamila? Oops. What? Why is that closed?
What? How could a mummy just appear like this? Oh, something is very wrong.
Nancy is right, actually, that something is wrong.
There must be a special order to pressing these. I need to figure out what it is.
Yeah, probably don't want to die. I mean, I imagine that's what will happen if I hit it wrong. Finally.
Hello. Who are the daughters of Nefertari?
What are you talking about?
You're that was one not of them, convincing. Aren't you?
There's no such thing.
Uh-huh.
That symbol on your back, it's how the group identified itself.
Watch yourself, Nancy.
Why don't you just tell me? I'm going to figure it out anyway.
Shh. You are lucky you are dealing with me and not my mother.
Okay. Why?
Because only the daughters of Nefertari can know our mission and live. But
your mother was a member?
Every firstborn daughter leading back to the 19th dynasty has been a servant of Ramses II.
First you say you're here for the Anunnaki. Now you want me to believe this?
I could not care less what you believe. I only care that you stay out of my way.
Why? What are you going to do?
When we find her, I'm going to see that she's returned to Ramses' side, to her rightful throne. You have two choices now. You'll be one of us, or you will force my hand to do something I don't want to do.
What are you implying?
All I want, Nancy, is to return her to where she belongs.
What is this strange symbol on your bag?
What are you talking about?
It's all over. I've seen it on the walls.
It's nothing.
You're here because of Abdullah, aren't you?
In part. I don't like him.
Why?
Because he's on the take, and he stages.
Stages?
He dumps things he has into a site to make it more exciting.
That's a big accusation.
But it would explain the mummy we just found.
Where did that mummy you found come from?
I still haven't found out.
It came from him.
Wait a second. I never told you about that.
I heard about it. People talk.
I didn't tell anyone about it.
I have more proof than I need.
I need to know right now why you're here. I have the authority to have you removed unless you tell me immediately.
Do you?
You do not.
You want to try me?
Fine, Nancy. I'm here to see that Nefertari is returned to where she belongs.
Why?
Because it is my destiny to do this. Or to die trying. There is very old magic at work here. And I do not care what you believe. It is true. Ramses II. He knew the temples would be plundered by men like Abdullah. He knew the land would suffer tyrants, that she would be at risk. He had to know that his greatest love would survive all of this. He had her hidden and called upon our bloodline. Every daughter in my family must seek Nefertari, and only when the time is right will we be able to find her.
Then what?
When she's returned to her rightful place, and we are relieved of our duty. When I was young, my mother died. I was told she'd been in an automobile accident.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
When I came of age, a letter came. My mother wrote it before I was born. She knew the search for Nefertari would probably kill her, that she was bound by fate, as am I. One day, I will have a daughter, and she will never receive such a letter. The search ends with me, not Abdullah.
Do you really believe all of that?
Yes.
But why the fake aliens?
Abdullah told the press he thinks alien followers are stupid. Stupid people are no threat to him.
So you hid in plain sight?
Exactly.
That's
here,
pretty smart.
Take this.
This is from Lily, isn't it?
Yes. Back so soon?
You really seem to hate Abdullah. Why?
Egypt is not for sale. Not anymore. The land has been plagued by men like him, with a tearing out the soul of this country out of greed, and they do not care what they lose along the way.
Bye.
Bye.
Wow. Okay. Well. Why does that wind keep howling sometimes?
These numbers should help. Let's see if I can open it now.
Let's put the overlay on. Perfect. Okay, 3 and 3. The 2, the 4. 5, 3. There we go. Greece. Wonder if they knew that Labyrinth of Lies would be in Greece at that point.
What is Lily up to?
What's this?
Why would Lily have this? I'd better take shelter in the tomb. This storm is intense.
Or I could make a quick phone call to Bess. Perhaps.
Bessie, hi.
Let's see.
Jamil was lying about aliens.
Really?
Yeah, she's got a bunch of material on Abdullah and the tomb.
What's her story? Why is she really here?
I have no idea. I really need to keep an eye on her. She says she's a member of the secret society that's searching for Nefertari.
Cool, a secret society.
Goodbye.
Into the tomb now. Come on. Everyone is gone. Oh, right. I have the code. I can go open the sarcophagus now. Right there. Click the vest.
If I combine what Lily said with John's notes, I should be able to figure this out.
Okay. Ankh. Then the falcon. Then the Eye of Horus, the 3 dots, and the water.
Nefertari. It's gotta be.
And just what do you think you're doing?
Okay, I'll just come down there.
This whole thing with the curse, it was you.
No, it wasn't.
Dylan is in the hospital because of you.
It wasn't supposed to happen. I just wanted him to leave.
Why?
I can't say. I'm not going to say.
What do you mean you can't say? Is someone helping you?
Even if I wanted to tell you, there's nothing you could do.
Lily, look out!
Uh-oh. Ah! Wow. Yikes. That does not look very stable.
Are you okay in there?
I'm fine.
Okay. I suppose I should go get help. Jamila is the only one left. Whoa.
Stuck. There'd better be another way out.
I really am stuck. Jamila?
Nancy! What's the matter? What happened?
It's Lily. She's been caught in a cave-in. We need to get her help.
This is no accident. Abdullah did this, didn't he?
I don't know.
I need to go get her help.
But I don't want to leave her here with him.
Let me help her. If Abdullah comes back, I'm ready for him. Take this signal box, go above, and call for help. I'll take care of Lily.
Okay.
A key? Is there a second exit?
Yes.
I can't just leave Lily.
And you can't help her by staying. Go, call for help. If you see Abdullah, run.
Okay, I will. Why'd she leave her bag? Okay, let's see. I think it's this way. This tomb is so dusty, it's making me cough. Okay. I mean, not really. Ooh.
Stuck! There must be a way I can make it to that door!
Okay, this first one.
I need to find the correct head.
Crocodile head. And you know this by following these instructions combined with some other thing. See Falcon with no red hat. Or Scarab Jewel? I don't know what that is. Green cat with no red hat. I've been rhyming a little with these games lately. Okay, and this is the woman with the red ball and cow horns. Oh, I did it. Ah, thank goodness. What's in here?
Nancy, why do you look so frightened?
The curse! It was you!
Good. For once, I do not have to explain myself to you. Unless, of course, you can't figure out what happens now.
You won't get away with this.
No, no. I will get away. You will not. You should consider yourself lucky. You will have a beautiful tomb all eternity.
You'll have to catch me first. The stones come up from the floor when the colors match.
Abdullah.
More platforms. If I can create a path through the other side fast enough, I'll be able to escape.
If we get it done before he gets to the end anyway.
Get away!
I better not make any mistakes.
Yeah, I know, it's very tense. Okay, so now I'm up here. Good. Good. That wasn't too hard, actually. Does that mean I'm across? I am. Run, Nancy. Whoa. What? What? Yes.
That's that. Now, come on, Nancy. I'm dying to see Nefertari.
Yay. Thank you, Professor
Dear
Boyle.
The police eventually arrived and arrested Abdullah. John suspects when his case goes to trial, we'll be learning a lot more about Abdullah's crimes against archaeology. If you ask me, ancient and modern Egypt will be much better without him. Lily was rescued from the tomb unharmed. She was initially taken into custody, but was released once Abdullah claimed full responsibility for everything that went wrong at the dig. I guess he really did believe she deserved a second chance. From what I hear, Lily is currently studying paleontology. I imagine she'll be happier in a career that doesn't involve daily contact with mummies. He recovered and will soon be resuming his tours of ancient Egypt. Hopefully he's had enough of the black market. Maybe I'll check in on one of his tours to see how he's doing. Jamila was wary when John returned to the site, but the two of them soon hit it off. John has promised to have Nefertari return to her rightful place beside Ramses II, and Jamila has been brought on to assist with the entire process.
That's good.
Jamila dropped her alien act and soon proved herself to be a skilled Egyptologist. I wouldn't be surprised if she and John end up working together for some time to come. Professor Hotchkiss has decided to revise her book to include our discovery of Nefertari's true tomb. I'm looking forward to reading it, just as much as I'm looking forward to her taking me off speed dial. As for me, I'm happy to have had an adventure and delighted to be headed home.
Great.
There's nothing like the end of a mystery when all of the pieces fit together and everything is... And I just remembered I forgot to let the cobra go.
Oh.
Well, I'd better go take care of that. Guess I'll be getting home a little later than anticipated. Here's hoping that releasing an angry cobra isn't as much of a bad idea as it sounds. Love, Nancy.
Yeah, that sounds like a really bad idea. Oh, slithering snakes. Yes. Hey, 5 awards isn't awful. Oh, and that reminds me. These newer games, the preview for the next one is after all the credits. So, I will not be going through credits, but, you know, for the sake of seeing the trailer and all of them, I think I will skip past the credits and go right into the teaser.
Half scientist, half magician, Nikola Tesla's groundbreaking work electrified the modern world. More than 50 years after his death, many researchers would kill to solve the mysteries he left behind. Now it seems someone has. Days before a highly anticipated announcement, one of the world's top scientists was found dead. With the case now cold, it's up to me to bring the murderer to justice without becoming the next victim of the deadly device.
I do enjoy that game. So, I probably will not be doing that today. Could be tomorrow, we'll see. But thank you for watching this, and stay sleuthy.